Hey guys, so firstly, please excuse my terrible camera quality. We are gonna work on that further down in 2020, but as of today, okay, so coronavirus, I've been bored, and I know everybody else has probably been bored. And so I decided the other day that I was just gonna choreograph something like real quick out of boredom and super cute, super simple with a chair. I haven't done anything with a chair in my own personal choreography. And so here we are today. I'm posting it on Monday for Man Crush Monday, whatever, blah, blah, blah. But you know, you do it for your Man Crush Monday, your Woman Crush Wednesday, your whatever crush Wednesday, your whoever, while you are quarantining, social distance failing, and let's just get into it. I'm gonna try to be as detailed as I can be within a short amount of time, and then you literally will just be able to go forward and learn the whole video. So, okay, we'll just start. So to begin, all of our weight is in our left foot. We're gonna battle with the right, and our hands are down. On count one, you're gonna step out to the right, and then on count two, you're gonna step out to the left. While you're doing this, your arms are gonna go up, two. From here, we're gonna tuck our hands to the back of our head and drop down with the snake on three. While that is happening, we're moving our hands down to push the booty out to the front on four. Count five, you flip your head from the right to the left. And count six, you're bringing that left leg in so that you can face, you're facing the back. Now you're gonna be facing to your right side. So you're now here. Let's go back. So we just went one, two, three, four, five, six. Count seven is us dropping this right hand down to the foot, basically, or as low as we can get it, and coming up the right side, and dropping down is making the room, basically, for us to do that. To stand back straight up on count eight. Then moving forward, count one, you're dropping down. To count two, you'll be basically sitting here in a squat with your right hand on your knee and your left hand on the left side of your chair in the front of the seat. Then you have circle three and four to the right side, and then you're gonna drop out five to open up to the side, and as you open up, because your hand is on your knee, it will open up with it, which is why that looks a little intense, but it's really not. You're gonna grab the chair with the right hand on count six, using the left hand to turn yourself around for count seven, and then dropping on count eight. So let's go back. You just went down one, two, circle three, four, open five, grab six, turn seven, down eight. From here, we're gonna be getting our eagle on. Ooh. Oh wow, okay, we're gonna be getting our eagle on. So one time with both hands on the chair, and then the second time with our right hand going. So that is one, and then this is two, three. From there, you hop up on the end, and then you tuck the left knee in for four, and that's on the, you'll hear in the music, and it repeats itself a couple of times in the choreography as well. Not that movement, but that that timing. So we just went one, two, three, and forward. You are going to then move your left hand forward to sit on the left side of the seat with your left leg. Your left leg should be in the back, your right leg should be in the front, like you said, and move your right hand behind you. So this is count five. Count six, you're gonna straighten that right leg, and then on count seven, you are going to do a fan with both legs. This one will be straight as that one comes. This one comes around, this one bends, this one bends. And now your right leg is behind, your left leg is in front. And that is count seven, and then you're going to circle your head to the right on count eight. So let's go back from here. And four, sitting five, pushing out six, fan seven, eight. Then we're gonna do that same drop your eagle or get down, get your eagle on, girl, motion. We're on the chair, so your hands are gonna be behind you, and you're gonna push forward. When you come back on this one, you're trying to sit yourself as far back in the chair as you can. So this is count one, using your arms to push back. Count two, you're going to straighten that left leg out to the back. This is three. Then you are going to go and dropping the head to the side. And when you come back in on four, you're going to bring them both in. So you just went eight, one, two, three, and four. Then you are going to move the left hand to the right side of the chair on the back of the chair, and use your right hand to push yourself up, lifting your left foot off of the floor just a little bit to be able to turn yourself to get to this side of the chair, facing your right side. Again, if you're mirroring me correctly, you'd be facing your right side. So then you're going to sway your legs left, and when you sway to the right, you're going to use your right hand again to push yourself to the back, and coming up on count eight on the side of the chair. So let's go back. And you just went, and four. This is count five. You sway left, six, right, seven, to come up, eight. And that sway is basically just your leg dipping like this, like you already did in the beginning, except you just bent over. So you have six, seven, coming up on eight. Now, you're gonna take five steps straight with the right foot. So right, left, right, left, right, left. Walking around the chair. You have count one, two, three, four, five. On count six, you're gonna turn yourself around to put your left knee on the chair. Your right hand is still on the left side of the back of the chair. That's on count six. You are going to switch your hands on the and count, putting your left hand now on the right side of the chair, if you can see that. And then you're gonna drop your right hand down to the side of the seat, then in the center. And you're gonna be arched so that you still have that sexy look. And then you're gonna circle forward and then back. And from the side, that looks like this. Forward, back. But when you actually do it, it should be on the diagonal of the chair. Moving forward, back. So that's more booty, you know what I mean? So coming back, we came up on eight. We have one, two, three, four, five, turn six, and seven, eight. From there, you're gonna put your left foot down, and you're gonna turn yourself around to come up on two, and then you're gonna sit down on the left side to go three and four, and this is crossing. When you come from here, you're straightening up, and you're crossing the right foot in front of the left foot, and they're both straight and up to the air. You can drop your head back, you can drop to the side and look forward, but your focus should really be on the chair, considering you would have a partner ideally, but it's not necessary. So, you know, this is more, you know, in the sense that it is for whoever you're doing it for, it's for yourself as well. So, you're coming up, four, You're dropping down by tucking the right knee to, or right leg, sorry, down to the left knee into a passe to come down. Five, you're pushing up using your hands, continuing going to the left. Six, to sit down over your hips. Seven, and then you're circling to the left. Eight, and when you circle, you're crossing your right arm to your shoulder and your left arm to your chest. So this is eight. Let's go back from here again. So we went seven, eight. You have turn, and you're just coming through a drop open position to go two and three and four and five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna come up on count one and try to get yourself back as close to the chair as you can possibly. And you come up two, three, you're sitting with your legs open, four, and then closing them in on and with your hands on your knees. Then the last four counts are to push with your right hand and let that come up and your left hand will follow. They will come up and cross, right hand behind, left hand in front. And then you will pull it down, cross over your chest, down your side to grab the sides of the chair right by your hips. And then you're gonna circle and four, like you already have. And that's the end of the choreography. So I'm gonna do that facing the front without the chair very quickly. I will be able to do the fan part, but so that way that you can see what all of that looks like from the back as well. So you have, this is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're dropping one, two, this is three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You have one, two, three, and four, five, six, then seven, circle eight. You push out, two, three, and four, five, six, seven. You're standing up on eight. You have one, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. You're tucking. Never mind. That part makes no sense. Now we're just gonna walk through it real quickly.
Okay, we still have time.
I'm gonna walk through it a little quicker, straight through, with words moreover, and then we'll do it once the tempo, and then I'll skip to the video of me doing it. I'm sorry if this is weird, this is my first time doing a tutorial of any sort, so I really hope you guys bear with me and just have fun with it like I am right now, or trying to without being nervous. Okay, so this is, now that I've got you right here, I won't let you down. Then you have seven, eight. This is, don't be surprised, baby, it's just me. But don't be surprised, boy, when I bust it wide. I hypnotize you with this pussy. Up, now you feel like it's on left. You can fly. I got you sprung all in the springtime. Fuck all your free time. You don't need no me switch time. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud that it make my soul smile. That dick make me so proud. Ooh, and on the second one, the oh, you're going around. Then, I think she says, Something about close your eyes and let your feels go. I'ma fuck you real slow. Need to hear you say my name. Is when your hands should be on the chair and then you go hit, hit. So that's it. Let's just walk through it now. Real quick, we count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Down 1, 2, circle. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, up, 8, walking, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, turn, 6, and 7, 8, down, 1, 2, and 3, 4, up, and 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, up, 2, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8, and. Okay, that's it. So basically, it's just gonna skip to the next clip of me doing it. Remember, you can go back, have fun with it. If you decide to share with me, my Facebook is Dion Ricardo Pratt, D-I-O-N R-I-C-A-R-D-O Pratt, P-R-A-T-T. Or my Instagram is at Dion Ricardo, my first name and middle name, no space, anything. If you post it, tag me in it so I can see it. And just have fun with it. I'm really bad at talking, so I apologize for that, but I really hope that you guys have fun with this. And maybe as I do more of these, I want to do a couple of more. So I think, you know, as I continue forward with this, I'll get better at actually teaching it, you know, tutorialing it, and just being less nervous and having more fun and being able to edit this probably better. So bear with me for my first trial at this. I love you guys. Have fun.
Getting real close, baby, I am on the way. Now that I've got you right here, I won't let you down, down. Don't be surprised, baby, it's just me. Don't be surprised, boy, when I bust this wide. I hypnotize you with this pussy. Now you feel like you can fly. I got you sprung off in the springtime. Fuck all your free time. You don't need no me time. That's you and me time. We be getting so loud. That dick make my